ICBC will be returning net savings of about $600 million directly to drivers.
$600 million ICBC says it saved thanks to reduced claims during the pandemic, being sent out in the form of checks starting next month, averaging out to about $190 per policy for those insured between April and September.
There are roughly about 2.86 million people who will benefit from this. And so they also know the length of time that each of those policyholders has was insured during the period that we're talking about. And so they can calculate very, very, very easily what the average is.
Easily calculated and quickly sent out, according to the government, welcome news for drivers.
It will be welcome to have a little bit of extra money in my pocket, for sure.
That's good. I mean, that should go back in our pockets, I feel, like if we haven't used it.
It was quite delayed. I think all the other provinces got it way before we did, but it's never too late.
But the BC Liberals also have questions about the timing.
It should have been months ago. We've been struggling with COVID and the restrictions now for a year. And there's no reason why rebates couldn't have been in the hands of BC motorists last fall.
This is quite simply a financial dumpster fire.
But the NDP blames the financial situation the Liberals left the Crown Corporation in for the need for extra caution, though the exact current state of ICBC's books won't be released until the next quarterly report. Horgan insists ICBC can afford it.
We're doing it in a prudent manner. We would not, based on the three-year track record that we've had in government, put at risk the progress that drivers have made and that we have made to ensure that we keep rates down.
When ICBC looked at the numbers, it took a little bit of time to get the numbers right. It's very important not to rebate the money too early when they weren't quite sure about the numbers. So they would have been blamed if they had been too generous or too stingy.
The government is also promising more savings of about 20% after May 1st when the overhauled no-fault system takes effect. An online tool has already been launched to help drivers calculate their rebate and what their premiums could look like next renewal. Susanna De Silva, CBC News, Vancouver.